Hello everybody, you are watching the channel Learn to Earn for Life.
Let us solve the numericals on single phase transformer. We'll go through the first problem. The problem statement is a single phase 20 kVA transformer has 1000 primary turns and 2500 secondary turns. The net cross-sectional area of the core is 100 square centimeter. When the primary winding is connected to 500 volt 50 hertz supply, find first bit is the maximum flux density in the core, second bit is the voltage induced in the secondary winding, the third bit is primary and secondary full load currents. Let us solve the problem. The rating of the transformer is 20 kVA. Here N1 are the number of primary turns, that is 1000. N2 are the number of turns in the secondary, that is 2500. The net cross-sectional area of the core is AI, that is given value is 100 square centimeter. We need to convert it to square meter by multiplying by 10 raised to minus 4 to 100. We will get it as 0.01 square meter. The primary winding voltage is 500 volt at 50 hertz frequency. Let us solve for the first bit, that is the maximum flux density in the core, that is BM. BM is equals to phi m divided by AI, where phi m is the maximum flux and AI is the net cross-sectional area of the core. Expression for phi m, by using the EMF equation we can write it as phi m is equals to V1 divided by 4.44 into F into N1. Substituting in this formula we will get V1 divided by 4.44 F into N1 divided by AI. Finally, we will get the expression as V1 divided by 4.44 into F into N1 into AI. After substituting all the values, all the given values, we will get the maximum flux density in the core BM is 0.2252 Weber. Let us solve for the voltage induced in the secondary winding by means of transformer ratio formula. We have V2 by V1 is equals to N2 by N1. As we need to calculate V2, that is V2 is equals to V1 into N2 by N1. So substituting the values, we'll get V2, that is the secondary induced voltage, as 1250 volts. The third bit is the primary and secondary full load currents. The formula for that is I1, that is the primary current, is equals to full load kVA divided by the primary induced voltage. 20,000 is nothing but 20 kVA divided by 500 will get 40 ampere. I2, that is the secondary full load current, is equals to full load kVA divided by secondary voltage. That will give you 16 ampere. So this is the solution for the problem number 1. Let us go through another problem. Find the number of turns on the primary and secondary side of a 440 volt / 230 volt 50 hertz single phase transformer. If the net cross-sectional area of the section is 30 cm square and maximum flux density is 1 Weber per meter square. We have the voltage ratio as V2 by V1. Substituting the values, 440 divided by 230, that is the voltage ratio. Supply frequency given is 50 Hz. The net cross-sectional area is AI is 30 centimeter square, multiplying by 10 raised to minus 4 to convert it to square meter. that is 30 into 10 raised to minus 4 meter square. Maximum flux density Bm is given is 1 Weber per meter square. The induced voltage in the primary by means of the EMF equation, we can write it as V1 is equals to 4.44 into F into Bm into AI into N1. So we can calculate the number of primary terms N1 as equals to 440 divided by 4.44 into 50 into 1 into 30 into 10 raised to minus 4. The number of primary terms N1 will be 661 terms. The induced voltage in the secondary is V2 is equals to 4.44 into Bm into AI is into, you can take it as N2, you take this as N2. We will get N2 is equals to 230 divided by 4.44 into 50 into 1 into 30 into 10 raised to minus 4, that is equals to 346 turns. That is, N2 is 346 turns. We can also solve for N2 by use of the voltage transformer ratio formula, that is V2 by V1 is equals to N2 by N1. So N2 can be also calculated by this way, that is 346. So this is the solution for problem number 2. Let us go through the problem number 3 on single phase transformer. The statement is the primary winding of a transformer is connected to a 240 volt 50 hertz supply. The secondary winding has 1500 turns. If the maximum value of the core flux is 0.00207 Weber, determine first bit secondary induced EMF, second bit number of turns in the primary, third bit cross sectional area of the core if the flux has maximum value of 0.465 Tesla. So let us do the solution. The primary voltage V1 given is 240 at frequency 50 Hertz. N2 is 1500 turns. The maximum value of the core flux is Φm is equals to 0.00207 Weber. By using the EMF equation, that is V2 is equals to 4.44 into F into Φm into N2. We can calculate the secondary induced EMF as 689.31 volts. By means of the number of turns in the primary can be calculated as by means of transformer voltage ratio formula, that is N1 is equals to N2 into bracket V1 by V2. Substituting the values, we will get N1 is equals to 523 turns. Third bit is if the calculating the cross sectional area of the core, if the flux density has maximum value of 0.465 Tesla. We have the formula, the net cross sectional area is equals to Φm divided by Bm. Here Φm is the maximum flux, Bm is the maximum flux density. Substituting the values, we will get the cross sectional area AI is equals to 44.516 into 10 raised to minus 4 meter square. So this is the solution for problem number 3. Thank you very much for watching the video.